Hi guys, I hope you are well. In this video, I want to show you how to turn off your Windows computer using a different and easy method called slidetoshutdown. Slidetoshutdown is a feature introduced in Windows 8. It provides a touch-friendly way to shut down by dragging down with the mouse or swiping down on the screen to initiate the shutdown process. Now, how can we use this feature of Windows? For this, we can put the shortcut of this feature on the desktop and double-click on it to have this feature. Well, now let's go and put the icon of this feature on the desktop. Open the partition where Windows is installed. Navigate to the System32 directory. Look for the slide to shut down. Right-click on it and send to the desktop. As you can see, the slide to shut down icon is placed on the desktop. Now you can also change the icon of this feature, which I am doing now. I run this feature by double-clicking on it. You can click and drag the mouse cursor downwards to shut down your system. If you're using a touchscreen device, you can slide your finger down the screen. You can also directly use the command prompt to have this feature. For this, click on the Start button. Search for command prompt, and once you see it, you can click on it to open the command prompt. In the command prompt, type slide to shut down and enter after typing the command. At the end, I want to create a keyboard combination to run slide to shut down rapidly. Right-click on slide to shut down icon and select properties. Click on the shortcut key field and press the key combination you want to use slide to shut down. I press Ctrl, Alt and S buttons together. Okay. Now, if you press Alt, Ctrl and S buttons together, the slide to shut down screen. Great! Thanks for watching!